girls and guys, it's Presley, and today in this video, I'm going to be talking about disliking changes. Ever since I was little, I disliked a lot of changes. Almost every single change. Every single big or small changes. For an example, when I'm at school and my teacher gives us a new seating arrangement, that's another change I really dislike. There's also been a recent change that I'm trying to get used to, but somehow I'm not getting used to it. It's my little brother getting or having my older brother's room. So technically, my little brother is right next door to me, and he's so fucking loud. He's so loud. I just want to just go in his room and say, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up and let me film and record my videos. Golly, it's gonna take a long time for me to get used to it. Actually, it won't last that long because my little brother's gonna end up having my older brother's room for at least 4 years because he's about to start his freshman year of high school, and oh my god, I wish he could just fully grow puberty. He's like halfway through puberty and he gets on my fucking nerves. But that's what little brothers do. They just get on your nerves and they just like to mess with you all the time. And it sucks being the middle child sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. Anyway, back to the story. The worst kind of changes that I dislike the most are schedule changes. So at my school that I go to, we used to have pep rallies. And I'm sure lots of schools have pep rallies, but we used to have pep rallies, but we don't have them anymore this year because of COVID. So years ago, we used to have pep rallies. Like, you know, the band will start coming down and we'll all have to go to the gym and start celebrating pep rallies and whatnot. Homecoming, football games, all that jazz, and listen to loud music and motivational speakers, all of that craziness. But I never really liked pep rallies. And when it comes to pep rally schedules, the time schedule is the worst part for me because the time changes. And I constantly look at the clock whenever I'm in one of my classes and I'm like, oh my gosh, what time is it? What time is it? What time is it? When do I have to leave? When do I have to leave? Because the time changes and I'm so used to going to my other classes a few minutes early at the exact time I normally go to because my teachers allow me to leave a few minutes early just so I can beat the crowd and hopefully I don't get, yeah, because I hate big crowds. Especially slow walkers. I can't stand slow walkers. Anyway, but recently my older brother just texted me this message that he sent me. He said that change is a part of life. You have to change for the better when the time is right. And I couldn't agree with him any more than that because he is so right. And it's not just schedules that change. People change too, and we all can't stay the same forever. I'm just so used to doing my normal schedule, like waking up, getting dressed, going to school, coming home, chilling, and on the weekends I chill and do whatever the heck I want. But everything changes. The new change that I have to get used to is that now that I'm a senior in high school and I have to graduate soon, I might have to go to college. I don't know if I'm going to do college. I don't have to, but I'm still debating on if I should go to college or not. I also have to get a job, a simple job, just so I don't stress out or anything because I have a lot of anxiety. And just making sure I get a simple job, you know, at least pay rent, because I might live with my parents for a little while because I got to pay them to stay, live at home. If I get a job and I still live with my parents, I have to pay them rent or whatever, whatever you call it. But the good thing about most changes, big or small, it takes me at least a couple of days to get used to the new changes. And whenever I get used to a new change, another change pops up and I have to get used to that. And another change pops up. Like, yeah, I know, changes happen every single fucking day. Every day. And I know, change is a part of life. I just have to suck it up and deal with it. But my mentality just doesn't let me accept a lot of changes. And I'll continue to dislike a lot of changes. But I'll soon accept most changes in life. And that's a good thing. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, share, subscribe. All that jazz. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.